The time now is 7:14 a.m. Wednesday, November 27th, 2024. Another fabulous sunrise off to the east-southeast this morning as we near the end of November. Day before Thanksgiving. A late-running 202 coming our way. Take a look down the tracks right now. Permission from Jason Brand to get through his work zone, and now here they are. Right through the sunbeam. You're coming, boys. Piggybacks on the front end of this train, hot stuff. Double stacks. They're on the west main, heading north this morning. And FEC202 is safely through the Caboose Junction this morning. On their way north on that West Main at 7:19 a.m. Wednesday, November 27th, 2024. Pretty morning out. Beautiful morning out. A little bit on the cool side for us. Nothing we can't handle. Have a look at that sunbeam this morning. That's going to do it from, I beg your pardon, need a cup of coffee. Going to do it from MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line. Hey, sunbeam.